The last hypercar made by Maserati was MC Tour, which was on the year of 2005. Now we have a new hypercar, which is MC20. And the most amazing thing about this new hypercar is they are using a technology adopted from Formula One, which is a patented technology by the Formula One. And in this video, we will talk about all the technical advancement of the MC20 hypercar from Maserati. First, let's talk about the output of the power plant used in Maserati MC20. In this car, it is equipped with a 90-degree V6 engine and it have a displacement of 3 liters and it produces a horsepower of 630 and a peak torque of 730 Nm, and the bore is 88 mm with a stroke of 82, which means the engine is an overscore engine or a short stroke engine, and the combustion ratio is 11:1, and the engine is equipped with a lubrication system, which is a dry sump. So all the hypercars and GT cars are equipped with a dry sump lubrication system. It is because by using this technology we can reduce the center of gravity to a lower ground, which will provide a better handling for the car, because the dry sump lubrication will avoid the sump under the engine, so the engine height can be reduced, so it will be lowered, so the center of gravity will be also get lowered. Only by using a perfect power plant we are not able to make a car that is performing well. For that we need an agile chassis too. So when we talk about the chassis of the car, the monocoque just weighs about 100 kg. And Nettuno engine have a weight lesser than 220 kg, and the overall car weigh less than 1.5 ton, and the weight distribution, the frontal side have a weight distribution of 41% and the rear side have about 59%, and the dynamic weight distribution will be more better for providing a better performance for the car. Combining the best power plant with the best chassis, the car can accelerate from 0 to 100 km/h in less than 2.9 seconds, and can accelerate from 0 to 200 in less than 8.8 seconds, and have a top speed greater than 325 km/h, and the braking is from 100 to 0 km/h in a distance of less than 33 meters, and CX of less than 0.38, and the drivetrain is connected to the rear drive wheels, so the car is a rear wheel drive one. So the chassis configuration is mid-engine rear wheel drive. And for special, this Maserati MC20 is the first Maserati that is equipped with a butterfly door. So butterfly door is a specialty for every hypercar. It looks better and provide easy entry inside the cabin space. So I already said that this car is equipped with an F1 technology. And which kind of F1 technology is adopted in this machine? We are going to talk about it next. The car uses a technology from Formula One, which is a pre-combustion chamber design. I already made a video about pre-combustion chamber, but in detail I am going to tell you in this video. So in pre-combustion chamber design, we have two type of combustion chambers. The main combustion chamber and an auxiliary one. The main combustion chamber is a space where most of the combustion occurs, and the pre-combustion chamber or the auxiliary combustion chamber is used for initiating the combustion process. So we will use a rich mixture, somewhat rich mixture in the pre-combustion chamber region, and somewhat lean mixture or stoichiometric mixture in other region. So rich mixture will be more easy to initiate combustion process. So by using a slightly rich mixture in that pre-combustion chamber region, we can initiate the combustion more easily, and we will have a stronger flame front instead of a single spark inside the combustion chamber. We are using the flame front to propagate in the main combustion chamber region for completing the combustion process. Even by using a lean mixture, which we are able to provide a nearly complete combustion process inside the engine. That's the technology that is used in Formula One for providing that much immense amount of power without compromising the thermal efficiency. The same is adopted in this technology used in Maserati MC20 for providing this big numbers in performance. The space between the pre-combustion chamber and main combustion chamber is separated with a nozzle. This nozzle will increase the velocity of the flame front that is entering into the main combustion chamber from the pre-combustion chamber. So a high velocity flame front can travel from the center of the pre-combustion chamber nozzle towards the end of the combustion chamber valve. So the flame front can travel in a high radius or nearly at the entire bore of the engine for completing the process of combustion. So it will be easy for providing higher thermal efficiency and more easy and complete combustion process. So it's more effective in a hypercar too. And for adding additional benefit in this technology, we can use port fuel injection as well as direct injection. We can combine the direct injection with port fuel injection, and the main combustion chamber will use the port fuel injection for providing a slightly lean mixture or stoichiometric mixture. And the pre-combustion chamber uses the direct injection strategy for providing a slightly rich mixture in the vicinity of the spark plug for initiating the combustion process. So this car uses port fuel injection plus direct injection. If they used both direct injection and port fuel injection, they can get the advantages of direct injection and port fuel injection with adding the advantages of pre-combustion chamber design too. So that's why they are using a higher combustion ratio. With using the higher combustion ratio, we can even increase the thermal efficiency. And with an overscore engine, the car is able to provide higher thermal efficiency too. This is the technology that is used in MC20 hypercar for providing these huge numbers in performance. And you know that Maserati will never compromise in luxury too. The car's interior is that much special, and it can provide all the benefit for providing the highest driving pleasure that you can imagine. So if you loved this video about the Maserati MC20, don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel to get updated in the automotive industry, and hit the bell icon to get notified when I make a new upload. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day and bye.